markers have arrived on the helipad.
Use the camera controls to move the camera around your lair. Now use the rotate controls to rotate the camera. You can use the zoom controls to zoom in and out. Use the tilt controls to tilt your camera.
Hold on. Who do you think you are, giving me instructions like that?
I'm here to help. By telling you exactly what to do next in a friendly and helpful manner.
But you're here to do everything I say.
Correct. Step one. Tell us what you want, and the minions will do it. We're eager to please. And also eager to live. Please stop looking at me like that. Your lair will be much more impressive once it has more rooms. Open the build menu. You need a place to store your gold. Select the vault icon. Paint tiles over the highlighted area. This will be where we'll build your vault. Gold pallets will increase the amount of gold you can keep in your lair. It's best not to leave your gold sitting in the open. Add a door to your vault. Once you are done, select confirm to give the order to your minions. Wait for your minions to install the door before moving on. Ordered furniture must first be collected from the depot under the helipad.
What next? Very well.
Now your gold is safe, let's add another room to the lair.
Wunderbar! What is it now? Evil minds think alike. I will not do this thing. Time is money.
Yes.
I need to be here.
Minions need to rest after a day of evil deeds. Let's build a barracks. Beds give minions places to sleep when their vitality or morale start to run low. Items can be rotated freely with the rotate controls. Items that need to be placed next to a wall will automatically rotate. Place some beds on the other side of the barracks. Doors can be placed between walls. They always need a gap of 4 tiles. Open the systems menu. Objectives will help pave the way to world domination. Optional objectives will give you small, frequent challenges. Collect this one now for a reward. Come back here often for main objectives, side stories, and optional objectives. Food is an essential part of any minion's diet. Without it, they'll become more unhealthy and less intelligent. Much less intelligent. Build a mess hall.
What to do? Wunderbar!
You can rotate any item in your lair. You can also move them after they've been constructed.
New main objective available.
Basic food counters restore minion smarts and vitality, and stop stomachs from rumbling.
At last, something worthy of my skills. Time is money!
Uh-huh.
I'm thinking.
Yes.
Still!
New optional objective available.
It seems we're low on power. Let's fix that before continuing. Build space for a power station. You can place this where you like, but be careful, as it will be a tempting target for enemy agents. Generators power items in the lair. Without it, almost nothing will function. Be careful, as enemy agents will attempt to sabotage your generators if they find them. It sure is dark, isn't it? Are you scared? No? Me neither.
All that glitters. Very well. Evil minds think alike.
Defeated agents lie in body bags on the floor, causing minions to lose morale if they get too close. Build an incinerator in your power station to dispose of them.
Available.
Most of your minions don't come with a thermostat pre-installed. Therefore, it is up to you to help regulate their body temperature. Request some of these temperature-regulating items for your power station.
New
As you fill your lair with more contraptions, the temperature level will change. At extreme temperatures, this will have a negative effect on your furniture and minions. By building different furniture, try to maintain a comfortable temperature throughout your lair.
Yes.
I need to be here.
The character selection panel, then select the Evil Genius portrait to highlight and follow your Evil Genius.
I'm thinking.
With the Evil Genius selected, interact anywhere in the highlighted area to move your genius.
Time is money.
New main objective available.
You need a control room to send minions into the world. Let's lay down a plan for one.
What next? Evil minds think alike.
Optional objective complete.
Radio repeaters provide broadcast strength, allowing us to maintain criminal networks across the globe. The more broadcast strength you generate with your radio repeaters, the more of the world you can infiltrate. For now, let's just infiltrate a little bit.
Salaries paid.
What to do?
Wunderbar!
All that glitter.
Very well.
Available.
Head to the world stage.
What is it now? I need to be here. At last, something.
Faster, faster, faster!
Each of the highlighted regions is an excellent place to start your journey towards world domination. Select a suggested region, or any other region if you know what you are doing, and scout it to establish a criminal network. You can speed things up by selecting Fast Forward at any time. Once built, you can use our criminal network to run schemes in this region.
I'm all packed, boss. Send me into the world and I'll come back with plenty of gold.
Come back? You think you're coming back? No, I'm not having you coming back here, tracking justice all over the place like mud. They'll follow you right to my door, and then where would we be? Take a little gold for yourself, then send the rest back here. Use your share to live a quiet life. Or else.
Minions will travel to the world and run any scheme you select. You will receive small amounts of gold as they progress.
New main objective available.
A prison will make for the perfect place to hold your enemies before questioning them.
Has succeeded. New optional objective available.
These holding cells hold one prisoner each. If you don't have any free cells, your minions can't capture people. Once this interrogation chair is built, we can use it to make prisoners tell us their secrets.
Main objective available.
Experiment with interrogating agents. You never know what secrets you will uncover.
Very well.
Wunderbar.
Evil minds think alike.
Salaries paid. Available.
Where we're going, we don't need roads. Head to the world stage to recruit a scientist. Select a scientist scheme. Special schemes are often highlighted on the world stage with colored signs. Keep your eyes open for these important schemes. Once complete, the scheme will yield you a fresh-faced scientist.
What to do?
Time is money.
New optional objective available.
I'm ready to uncover the mysteries of the universe for you, boss. What do you want me to research?
Interesting word, research. Implies you are searching for something a second time. You better not be charging me for the same work twice.
Your new scientist appears to believe that we can use a training room to teach our slack-jawed minions how to do specialist jobs. Get one built, and you can find out for sure. Each specialist minion type requires a trainer of its own. Request a scientist trainer. Once built, you will be able to instruct your minions to train as scientists. Having more scientists will speed up future research.
What is it now? I need to be here.
Yes.
Evil minds think alike. What next?
Very well.
New optional objective available.
New main objective available.
With the correct training furniture built in your training room, you can request that your minions train to become specialists. Head to the minion training screen to request training of some new scientists.
Salaries paid.
You should request 2 scientists to be trained. Thankfully, we already have a scientist, so training another should be a breeze. If for some reason one of your scientists disappears, another minion will instantly train until they have this many in your lair again. Useful. Your workers will start to train automatically. They'll learn faster if another minion is able to teach them.
Time is money. All that glitters. I see potential. Even evil has its limits.
Your minions will need somewhere to perform their research. Plan a laboratory.
At last, something worthy of my skills.
New optional objective available.
A whiteboard is essential for scientists to perform research. As we unlock more potent research, we'll need to provide them with more advanced equipment.
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
I need to be here.
A new criminal network has been established. Main objective available.
Open the research screen and take a look at all the diabolical opportunities. Choose any research project and set your scientists researching it. We suggest increasing your minion capacity, but ultimately the choice is yours, O wise one.
Research has begun.
You are blessed with powerful abilities which can be used to further influence those around you. Select your genius.
I'm thinking. Get to work.
Notice how your minions come running to help? This can be very useful when you want to give the productivity in your lair a bit of a boost. If your genius isn't in the busy room, try moving to somewhere there are jobs to be done and try again. Side stories are objectives that will unlock powerful additions to your empire.
Scientists have made a breakthrough.
Research has begun.
You should start by learning about how guards work. Once you have done that, you can learn about new minion types.
What we need is a little more muscle around here. You there, how much can you lift?
About 70 kilos on a good day, 80 if I use both hands.
Uh-huh. And how many bullet wounds can you take before you give up?
One, maybe two.
My point exactly. Get out there and find someone strong. Learn their secrets.
Many objectives require you to send different types of minions to run special schemes. Let's go to the world stage to get started. One of the highlighted schemes is near one of your criminal networks. You can send minions to complete the scheme now, or you can search the globe for an alternative.
Paid.
Optional objective complete. Your broadcast strength has run out. Broadcast strength resumed.
Thank you.
new criminal network has been established. A new criminal network has been established. Research has begun. Salaries paid. scheme has succeeded.
Your minions have kidnapped a specialist. Once they're in a holding cell, you can choose to interrogate them.
Time is money.
Select the holding cell and then select escort prisoner. After that, select the interrogation device. For now, that's the interrogation chair.
A new tier of research has been unlocked. Research has begun. Not enough gold to complete this construction.
Guards are important to the security of your lair, but can disappear quicker than a dry martini. Build 2 guard trainers so that your minions can top up their wilting numbers post-haste.
This construction.
Once constructed, we can use the minion training screen to request our minions start their training to become fully fledged guards. Won't that be nice?
evil minds think alike.
Main objective available.
Head to the minion training screen to request some advanced minions. We have 2 guard trainers, so set your lair to always try and maintain 4 guards. When they are defeated in combat, your minions will quickly train and create new guards to take their place at your side. Wow, look at them go. I could do that, but I don't want to. Guards are just one of the muscle-type minions you will be able to find as you expand your empire.
What is it now? Didn't I promote you already?
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
Yes. You have the true workings of evil.
New optional objective available.
Now that you have enough guards to support them, request some guard posts towards the entrance to your lair. During high alert, your guards will diligently man these aptly named guard posts.
Not enough gold to complete this construction. Not enough gold to complete this construction. Optional objective complete. Main objective available.
We have picked up some movement near your lair. Keep an eye out for incoming agents. Guards like to use their muscles to defeat agents. Tag this agent for swift termination.
Evil leaves no survivors. Track down and kill that intruder.
Turn on high alert and watch as your minions scurry to deal with any tagged agents they find in your lair.
Thank you.
New optional objective available.
Nicely done. Turn off high alert. Once you have finished dancing, fisticuffs are an occupational hazard for your guards and lowers their vitality. A short stay in the infirmary can patch them right up.
New research has been completed. Not enough gold to complete this construction.
An intensive care pod like this can officially deal with 1,000 boo-boos per hour. Actual results may vary. If a minion's vitality gets too low, they will go to the closest infirmary to attempt to heal. If their vitality reaches zero, then it might be time to hire a new minion.
New optional objective available. Research has begun.
What next?
Wunderbar!
New optional objective available.
You can't afford to pay all of your minions.
Well done. Your horde of guards will be the first line of defense and help to keep the riffraff out. Collect the completed side story to continue your...
Now this is more like it. Tell me, what do you bench press?
The biggest one!
Right, okay, not quite what I expected. How many bullet wounds would it take to kill you?
The biggest one!
Are you okay? Wait, I don't want to know. You're hired!
One down, two to go. Select a new minion side story from the objective screen.
New optional objective available.
Oh, yes. 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 Oh, yes.
New optional objective available.
Another group of agents. Can't a genius with a dubious criminal past purchase an exotic lair in peace anymore?
It's probably all the helicopters. They'll be wondering what we're doing out here.
That's why I chose this location. It has the perfect cover operation, even if it is abandoned.
I think the problem is that it's abandoned, boss. Not many people visit an abandoned... anything.
For once, you make a good point. Very well. Hire some staff. Dress them well. Teach them to cheat at roulette.
Many objectives require you to send different types of minions to run special schemes. Let's go to the world stage to get started.
Salaries paid.
One of the highlighted schemes is near one of your criminal networks. You can send minions to complete the scheme now, or you can search the globe for an alternative.
Has succeeded. Has succeeded.
Your minions have kidnapped a specialist. Once they're in a holding cell, you can choose to interrogate them.
all that glitters.
Very well.
We have captured an intruder.
Select the holding cell and then select escort prisoner. After that, select the interrogation device. For now, that's the interrogation chair.
I need to be here.
An intruder has given us their secrets.
Interrogation has revealed to us how to build new training furniture. Build the new item in your training room.
At last, something worthy of my skills.
Very well.
Head to the minion training screen to request some advanced minions. Request the amount of this specialist you want in your lair. Your minions will always try to keep to this number. Your workers will start to train automatically. They'll learn faster if another minion is able to teach them.
New optional objective available.
salaries paid. Optional objective complete.
To ensure your cover operation is perceived as legitimate, you need some activities for your guests to use. Request some roulette tables to be built in your cover operations.
New optional objective available.
Distracting agents drains their resolve and reduces the time they have to find suspicious activity in your lair before heading back to their HQ.
main objective available.
We have picked up some movement near your lair. Keep an eye out for incoming agents.
Optional objective complete.
Tag this agent for distract. This will ensure your minions remove the offending agent with as little commotion as possible.
Locate and distract that intruder.
Your minions will escort any unwanted guests to a safe spot within your cover operations.
Salaries paid. Scheme has succeeded. New main objective available.
Once a minion's morale has fallen to critical levels, they'll need to relax in the staff room. We'll be right back. and EGTV will fill their day with shows where the villains always win. Ideal for that quick pick-me-up. A minion will always attempt to rest before their morale becomes critical. If their morale drops this low, it can mean they've been talking with agents or tourists.
Your scientists have made a breakthrough. Not enough gold to complete this construction. Not enough gold to complete this construction. Research has begun. Salaries paid. New optional objective.
Excellent.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
It shouldn't be. Do you know what we need you to do?
Carry luggage, open doors. I also play a mean game of baccarat.
Do you cheat? I hope so. I have no luggage, all my doors are automatic, and I don't have time for losers. And smile. Make them think there's nothing going on back here.
Our lair is getting busy. Just one more side story to go.
Yeah.
Wunderbar. Evil minds think alike. What to do?